So I was kind of curious what kind of power my car was making in the cooler temps with the new intercooler and not being 100 degrees in this dyno room. So for those curious to see what kind of power it takes to run mid 8's at 170 miles an hour, we're about to get a pretty good idea. It's about 55, 60 degrees outside, 58 in the dyno room. So this will be the last dyno session before the Precision 8685 goes on. I'll have to find out what it does.
Yeah.